Hey, it's Dallas, I'm the creator of The Chosen, and in The Chosen Season 1, there are actually very few deleted scenes. There's a lot of deleted shots, deleted moments, deleted lines, but we didn't actually take too many scenes or sections and actually cut them from our initial cut of the show. Now, one of the main reasons for that is financial. I mean, we don't have the luxury of some of these big budget shows or movies where they can shoot multiple scenes knowing that maybe they might not end up in the final cut. We don't have the time to do that. When you've got a limited budget and a limited amount of days to shoot, you want to make sure that everything you're shooting is absolutely essential. So any edits happen on the front end. So in the script stage is when we are really brutal and ruthless in making sure that we're being as efficient as we can. The other reason is that our stories are somewhat intricate, whether it's in the character development or in the plot lines. When we look at kind of the stack of logs that we've set up in these stories, if you pull one out, it could cause it to crumble. And so we don't have much that we've deleted. However, there was one in episode 4. In episode 4, we are trying to communicate that the walls are closing in on Simon. He has made a deal with the Romans, and the word about that deal is starting to spread among his Jewish brethren. And when you betray your Jewish brethren on any level, especially to your oppressors, that is worthy of a curse. That is worthy of extreme disdain and hate and disloyalty, which is why Matthew the tax collector was so hated, because tax collectors worked for the Romans, and so that was considered a big deal. So Simon, by making this deal with the Romans, had really put himself in a very difficult spot. He was also working on Shabbat, which is considered a grave sin, and once he got into that situation with the Romans, of course, as we know in episode 4, he changed his mind. He couldn't go through with it, because ultimately Simon needed to, and desired to, be loyal to his Jewish brothers. But we had a scene in episode 4 that we shot that was intended to show that Simon's life was actually at risk. And so some of the other fishermen actually gathered around him, caught him in the marketplace, and basically threatened his life and were going to take him away for the purpose of exacting revenge on this grave sin and grave betrayal. Originally, the idea was that he was going to be rescued by a dog, by Matthew's dog, because Matthew was following Simon. And so because Matthew was watching him and his dog was with him, the dog actually ended up saving the day and allowed Simon to escape. Well, it became far too difficult to make that work. The dog wasn't easy to work with, and it became too complicated. And so on the set, while we were shooting, I had to come up with a new way for Simon to escape. And we ended up coming up with an interesting way, I think, as you'll see in the scene, where he just kind of uses his own strength and his own wiles to get away, which is a good character moment. But once we put it into the show, the pacing of episode 4 started to get thrown off a little bit. And we wanted to really make this more about Simon's relationship with his wife and how the walls are closing in spiritually, and the walls are closing in relationally more than they are necessarily physically. And so we ultimately realized that by cutting this scene, it actually made what was left stronger. So check this scene out. See if you agree. It's a little bit of excitement. We don't normally have much action in The Chosen, much physical action at least, but this was a bit of an attempt to have some action, to have some suspense. And I think the scene isn't bad, but I think you'll agree it wasn't necessary. So check out this one deleted scene from season 1 of The Chosen and let us know what you think in the comments below.
Hello, Simon.
Amos. Surprised to see you here.
Man's got to eat, right?
I thought you only drank your meals. You okay?
I should ask you the same thing. Your ear's bleeding.
Yeah, I'm a bleeder. But I'm tough, boys.
The word is out, Simon.
Yeah, what word?
You can't keep secrets on the docks. You ought to know that.
It'll be easier if you come with us.
Yeah, I seriously doubt that.
We're going to bury you at sea. That way, no one who knew you will have to be embarrassed by your dishonor.
Hey, it's Dallas, I'm the creator of The Chosen, and yes, season one of The Chosen is complete. All 8 episodes, they're available right now. You can look up The Chosen in the App Store or Google Play, and we're easy to find. You can download it and be watching within minutes. And in fact, it's unprecedented technology. You can connect to almost any device you have directly, and you don't even need a subscription. So I hope you check out season one of The Chosen right now.